Amy Zombie from Chernobyl. And I am here to talk to you about one of my favorite things. This book right here. The Ultimate Gamer's Guide to Fortnite Chapter 2. I didn't see it about Fortnite. One of the arguably best games in the world. I didn't see it, but lots of things to do with Fortnite. The first page tells you how Fortnite died and then came back to life again, because you know what happened with Dark Science, like Star Wars Episode 9. And then they talk about all the updates and all that stuff. And then about all the new locations. Now, I don't know for anything, what's my favorite location? And my answer is no clue. I don't really have one. My favorite landmark though is the box factory, because you can get Meowsies from there. And Meowsies is my favorite character in Fortnite. Oh, there's just more about the best locations in the game. I still haven't done it. I'm thinking about going with Cracky Caves. Put your ideas down in the comment section below. That kind of tells you how to survive in the game. It's very important to know these things, because you do not want to die in 1990, because that is the worst place you could ever come in the game. Then it just tells you about how to fish and how to use a boat, and then how to build. I can't really edit very well. I can only make doors and walls and stairs. Then it has a bunch of skins. My favorite one is this is John Wick, because he's played by Keanu Reeves, and as you all know, Keanu Reeves is breathtaking. And there's also some backgrounds in there. I don't really have a favorite. Emotes. Everyone knows the best emote is by far Laugh at the Fan, just getting a sharpshooter, which is England's kind of emote. Then there's Team Rumble, because who doesn't like Team Rumble? Then there's just creative mode. And that's kind of it. Overall, I get this book I bought from Home Bargains a day ago. I started 9 out of 10, because I haven't finished the final page yet. I hope you all enjoyed. Leave a comment down below if you want more Chernobyl Zombie reviews. Goodbye.